30 divided by, all right, 2 minutes 30 is 2.5 minutes. 30 divided by 2.5 is 12. So that's about 12 laps. So we're looking at about 12 laps of fuel. So 12 laps, about 12 and a half laps, or 13 laps is what I think this race is going to be. So we shall save this as race. Save that one as race. If we load tires only and fuel, let's do it for, let's go for 2 laps. Let's go for 2 laps. Right, so for the qualifying, we'll just put enough fuel for 2 laps. And just make sure we nail it the second time around. And then for race, obviously, we've got 13 laps. Okay, so let's load that and let's go. Qualifying. Now, this is qualifying starting. Just make sure that the stream is okay. Yes, stream looks fine. Corsa on at a spin out. Track will punish you. I would have made it just under 232 if I didn't hit that wall. I would have made it just under 232 quite easily. I'd have done it under 232 quite easily. I lost that, but let's go out again before it's too late. Now for the practice mode, for qualifying, they disable push to pass. See, I'm third already with 232. I knew it. I lost it right at the end. To be careful about going close to that edge, because if you miss that edge, if your tires go out on that gravel. Goes out on that grass, pay the price. Make this count. Deep breath. Come on. like my brake pedals right in front of me so I can glance at them. Yes! 231.24, fuck them. That's how we do it. 231.24! 231.24! 231.24! Pole position. Daddy Chris, bring it to me. Bring it to me, oh. Hey, I know this is gonna be a fight. This is gonna be a fight. 230. Yay! Oh, this is provisional pole, shall. But ooh, the guy is 0.5 seconds faster. Oh. Sorry guys, at the moment you can't hear the club chat because I'm not allowed to broadcast the voice chat without permission from them. I can broadcast the video, but I can stream my video gameplay, but I can't broadcast what they're saying. And fair enough, it's private, so. Right, I'm gonna go again, see if I can go faster. Now this lap, I'm just gonna watch what my tires are doing. That's what this lap is about. brakes. My brakes are messing me up. Brakes slowed me down, man. Brakes are really messing me up. They seem to want to engage. I've been pushed down to third position with a 231. Sorry, I've been beat. Oh, even fourth position now. Bloody hell. Now, these guys are starting to flex their muscles. I think at some point, I'll need to... probably open this up and do some maintenance on them. I've been mashing them down very hard. Okay. Get your tires straight as possible because you lose time scrubbing those. fifth position. What? Definitely not the lap that I'm going to do that. Definitely not the lap I'm going to do that. Got a low 231. Oh, not the low. Not there's a 231.05, which is a low 231. Now that's what you should be aiming. Boy, what was that? 256? Bloody hell, that was terrible. I think this is my last attempt. Hope I get a clean. Hope I get a clean race. I got too excited about that 231. I knew there would be some aliens in this room. Sure. European racers. Oof. They're really good. that guy was gonna mess me up there. Chance. I think I'll have to settle for fifth, you know, not too bad, top five, but could have been better. So let's load up our race settings. 13 laps, I think 12 and a half. If you do 12 and a half, 2.5 laps or 2.5 minutes. Minutes divided by 2.5 is 12 laps. Okay, so let's say we average 240 240 40 divided by 60 is 2.66, so 30 divided by 2.66 is 11. This thing is gonna be like 12 laps, man. All right, so this is the race. this is the race. We shall see. Is this where you say good luck, guys, or not? How much information do we want on screen? Yeah. And so it begins. turn ahead. Thank you. slipstream. No. Simon! Sorry about that, Simon. Yeah, I've got to settle for and I know I should have used my pushy pass there, man. I still had some in my gas, in my tank. Should have used it there. Giving you a bit of a distance. Thank you. Simon. Oh my. Oh, we're not allowed to speak here, are we? I know. You know what, Simon, right? Just coming out of the pit straight, I still had some P2P left, and I should have used it just coming out of there, because I reckon you'd finished your tank. I had a feeling yours was depleted, and I should have used it there, created some gap before that that very long windy downhill. Yeah. Did you? Okay. So you're saving them for last. Oh, God, I just knew. I wish he was in that corner. I hate that corner. Oh. Yeah, especially with you next to me, because I would have lost. I wouldn't have been able to keep my line without breaking a bit harder. But oh, good affair. Good race. Yeah. Oh, tell me, this half an hour, man, was crazy. Yeah. Alright, guys. Adios. Ciao. Auf Wiedersehen. Good night. All right, fellas. That was the race. Came out in podium. I qualified fifth and finished third, so you know, it's not too bad when you think about it like that. But thanks, guys, for watching. I'll be having a race pretty soon, probably by the end of the week or over the weekend. Please feel free to leave a comment below if there's anything else you want improved, and yeah, I'll catch you guys soon. Peace out.